Hello and welcome to this week's WOW, Worship on Wednesday. I'm Pastor Deborah and today I'm joined by Matthew Waddell. Matthew is a student at Pfeiffer University and he is also participating in the Explore internship sponsored by the Western North Carolina Conference of the United Methodist Church. And during this summer, Matthew has been exploring ministry, looking for the ways where God has called him to serve. So Matthew, one of the things that I noticed that you have had to do every week is to write about where you have seen God at work. Would you share with us some of the places where you have seen God at work?
So most recently, I spent last week with Gard Evans, who does all of the missionary work, a lot of it on here, all around First United Methodist and the community surrounding it. So because of that, I was able to see a lot of the ministry with a hands-on eye, like going through working at the food pantry with Miss Pat, going over to Salvation Army, seeing their big food ministry that's been expanding, and how they're changing their living quarters so they could accommodate more of a family situation, which is hard to find. We're able to go through and look at the, how do I put it, the wide variety of ways of getting food to people who need it, through like Carl, who goes through and runs the Food Alliance. So when you're working and seeing how much help is people is getting, it's hard not to see God in the works.
Something that I have noticed in my own life is sometimes God shows up when I least expect him. And that was evident when God called me into ordained ministry. Where have you experienced this summer God showing up and you didn't expect him?
I think one of the weirdest ways is seeing how many people have connections with other people that I've talked to and I don't even realize it. Like a lot of the food ministries, such as like Ward Street, I worked over there with Keith Edwards, which is a former pastor. And yet through his work, I've already met some of the people that we already went through and seen last week. And it's just amazing to see how much it's grown over the years, even with how the pandemic's been happening. And because of that, they've been open just about the whole time.
God certainly does continue to work, even when we don't expect it. Even when we're not looking for God, he is always present. Psalm 145 reminds us of God's wonderful presence and all the things that God is doing. It begins, "I will extol you, my God and King, and bless your name forever and ever. Every day I will bless you and praise your name forever and ever. Great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised. His greatness is unsearchable. One generation shall laud your works to another, and shall declare your mighty acts. On the glorious splendor of your majesty, and on your wondrous works, I will meditate." And Matthew, I know you've been meditating each week if you've been doing your writing about where God is at work. But that's something that all of us need to really take to heart. Every day, we need to look to see where God is at work and where we can partner with God in doing God's work in the world. Let us pray. God, our Father, we thank you for all the wonderful ways that you are at work in our community and in our lives. Even when we don't expect it, you show up. You challenge us. You guide us. You give us your grace, so that we might be your hands and feet in this community and beyond. And for this, we thank you, we laud your name, and we praise your mighty works.